for their one game. Trading in top lane.
Gamsu is on to Soaz, and he is going to Frozen Tomb himself, but Gamsu can walk right into it, and he Ragnaroks his way to a kill! Fantastic. Not over yet, though. It's amazing. Looks to chase him down. Can the Viking get away from the Blind Monk? I don't think so. He sees him coming, and he should just...
We'll be right back. line. Stay safe, focus the front line. Save your ultimate, try and save Altec. Here we go again. Ultimate from Kibikin down.
You get a good laser over there. Combined with this smite.
Going for the steal.
The Q is in, the Q is on. He's gonna have to take it before it wears off. The Q's off, he goes in. That's gonna be the laser steal from JBM. Baron gets taken by NRG. And Dig is left wondering right now. Smitty very low. The split push by Chris now in the bottom lane. It's a 4v5 and Baron. That's gonna be Kibikin going down first. They lose Smitty J as well. Shrimp and GBM on the floor, but if they have Baron, they can peel off, fight another day, and make this work.
Altec saw that Malphite ultimate coming, flashed it, and then took out the bottom side. Tank line down. Man, Altec destroying this team fight. This is a 4v5 team fight. Altec to end. Energy on the way. They've got a pick right inside. Gengar's last ditch effort. They've got little hope. They're just going to go for it.
Healy. Go. Who does he stop?
Can he save it?